Hello, if you want to connect a Redmi Watch 5 Lite into your Android phone, first of all you will have to start by opening Google Play Store, open search, and you have to find this application, Mi Fitness. Previously it was called the Xiaomi Wear, and we have to download this application. Now, when you are downloading, you will have to move into your watch and you will have to click and hold on this button to turn it on. If it is not working, then you will have to connect the charger. You can find the charger in your box. Now, for the first setup, we have to select language of our device. And as you can see right here, we got this QR code to scan to download application. But when we click on the information icon, we can find some other options, like we can reboot, power off, reset. So if you need to actually reboot this device, there's some kind of the issue, you can for sure do this right now. Now let's go back, and what we have to do right now is just to grab our phone and open the Mi Fitness application. Now you will have to click start. You will have to accept this user agreement. Click agree. From this screen, you will have to select your region. So in my case, I'm gonna stay with the Poland. And right here, when you go for a device, we have to click to add device. Tap agree to transfer via Bluetooth. Accept this permission one by one. And now, as you can see, we can find our device on available devices list. If it is not working, then be sure that you simply turn on Bluetooth on your phone. Select Redmi Watch 5 Lite. And as you can see right now, we have to sign in into the Xiaomi account. So click here. And you can input your Xiaomi account data right here. You can create Xiaomi account. But also we can sign in by using your Google account, and that's what I'm gonna do. So we can use the same Google account that you are using on your phone. Now select your watch one more time. As you can see, we got some kind of notification that we cannot connect, but let's do this one more time. If it is not working, then we will simply, there's some kind of the issue, so we can go back from this one, and we can click to search again, and we can simply switch off Bluetooth on our phone, like this. There we go, turn it on back, click down, and now select a Redmi Watch 5 Lite another time. If it is still not gonna work, we are gonna scan the QR code, but as you can see right now, everything is fine. So we have to accept this pairing by clicking on the pairing request on our phone and on our Redmi Watch 5 Lite. So we have to wait for this connection, and as you can see, everything is fine. We are paired. Now we have to click on the settings icon. And what we have to do right now, click on orders. As you can see, we get some information about the permission for this app, but let's go back, click done, click continue again. And as you can see right now, we can click next, next, and click done. Now we can set up the notification of our phone so we can mirror them with our phone, or we can customize them. So that's our choice. Click set. Right here, click to turn on a notification access. Scroll until you find Mi Fitness application in not allowed and tap on it. Select to allow notifications, scroll down and click allow again. Then you will have to go back again and click set. So right now you can actually grant permission to your contacts, to your phone calls. You can synchronize the Do Not Disturb mode with your phone and your watch. Now we can turn on the synchronization for workouts and the fitness data. And you can even update right now, but you can also do this later. And click that we got it. And as you can see right now, it is finished. Thanks for watching.